And it's sure good to be back home again. Not much left but the floor. Nothing lives here anymore except the memories of a cold miner's daughter. Thank you.
Thank you, sis. You ready, David?
Yeah.
My mom gave me away.
Aww.
It was cool.
So I sang as a girl and not my mom.
You take any questions?
Sure.
There is it right here.
Thanks.
One's on the way. I'm too old.
Hello, everybody. Well, welcome to the Parkersburg Tea Party picnic. I guess it's the second year that we had it. That beautiful lady over there somewhere is Sandy Statt. She's the director. Once in a while in a lifetime, you have to stand up for something. And you know what? When you die, you may have to look yourself in the mirror. If you're in heaven, you might have the ability to have a mirror. If you're in hell, you might get some fire in your face. But as far as I'm concerned, that when something happens to me, I'm going to be on the right side. And the reason why there is a Parkersburg Tea Party, and there's tea parties all over this country, it's because we have a government that don't care about the people. We have a government that just cares about ideology, about their friends, and their deep pockets, the corporations they can kiss up to, and their advocacy groups, green groups, community organizers, and their global plans for America are giving up our sovereignty. And David Huffman, I'm speaking for myself. And I'm ashamed of veterans organizations.
Hi, Ron.
I'm ashamed of fraternity organizations, federal employees, city employees, people who basically don't stand up for this country that have and sit on their hands because they don't get involved. There's a good possibility that a year from now, they could be putting bullets in some of our heads. And I wish this country would wake up and realize it, and instead of there being 15 million scattered all over this country, there ought to be 200 million out there. So I'm gonna sing something. I guess maybe I'll have a beer. I'll sing Sunday Morning Coming In.
I woke up Sunday morning, no way to hold my head. That didn't hurt. In beer I had for breakfast was incorrect, so I had one more. Then I fumbled in my closet, threw my clothes, and found my cleanest dirty shirt. Then I washed my face and combed my hair, stumbled down the stairs through the day. I stoned my mind the night before with cigarettes and songs that I've been drinking. I watched all small kids playing with the stone that they've been kicking. Walked across the street and caught the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. And Lord, it took me back to something that I lost somewhere somehow along the way. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, I was stoned. Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes the body go alone. And there's nothing short of dying that's half as lonesome as a sound of a sleepy city sidewalk and Sunday morning coming down. In a park I saw a daddy with a laughing little girl that he was sweeping. Walked across the Sunday street.